So, I hate New York right now. Being snowed in is fun for all of about 5 hours. And then you can't go anywhere and you can't do anything with your kids. And being this pregnant, you can't sleep. And then when you finally fall asleep, people start to shovel their snow outside. Can you hear that? Kill me now.
Last night at midnight, a pipe burst in my backyard, and there's more than a foot of snow in my backyard right now, so you can't even like get back there. And just like the biggest fountain you've ever seen of water blasting through my backyard. It was so loud. Of course, it happened at midnight because why would it happen conveniently in the middle of the day? I had no idea what to do. Then my husband was like, "You have to call the fire department." So I called the fire department, and probably six or seven firemen, all dressed in their suits, could barely fit through the door frames in my apartment and came to save the day. And so, Brooklyn Fire Department, or whatever house you came from, you did a great job. Thank you so much. Pants on. There's ice cream eating for dinner.
This night is way more special. But again,
it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Got your blanket?
Did you almost give me Tylenol PM before work?
Only four.
Four. Four. Tylenol PMs before work. What would you have done to me?
A dog, a child, some scooters, and lots of shit. And I was like, bye. All my friends are like, you lied to me. You're home. I'm not home yet. One more day. I had to stay behind. So everyone went to LA and I'm still at work. But that's okay because it's my last day and I'm really sad about it. It's so weird. I fly home tomorrow and they went home today. Which meant Matt had to fly home. Basically, 16 large suitcases, all of his gear from the studio, two strollers.
Yes, they did.
They did.
They did.
Have you used it?
No, I come to your room and your room only.
Friends!
Why are you always here? When I get in here, You're always in here. And all your stuff, too. Why? They didn't give you a trailer this season? Did they give you a trailer this season?
You ever grow up?
Hi guys, I'm so excited that I finally get to wear these damn rompers. They have been in my closet. Ashley from Smash and Test has been sending me them and I haven't been able to wear them, but now they're all out for your eyes to see. I wanted to show you one of my favorites. This is the Hilary Romperall. I'm obviously extremely pregnant, but the print is so cute. So this is like a linen blend, I believe. And I'm obsessed, so this one is a must. It also comes in a mini for to match with your baby, and in a really pretty, like, cream kind of dusty color. But it's so soft, they're still stretchy, and I love the little print to them. So I'm gonna keep posting throughout the day, but I hope you guys are getting excited like me. So I started playing the guitar and taking guitar lessons on Zoom and then working on this collection with Smash and Tess. So I think what first drew me to it was the fact that it was for women, and I know as lovely and as my husband is a total saint, but I had so many new roles to take on, and I was just like really feeling women at the time and all that we're capable of and how resilient we are. So this, Ashley Freeborn, who is the founder of Smash and Tess, it's all women run business, and all of these rompers are for girls. We're not saying boys can't wear them. You can wear them.
This collaboration came about during like the super strict quarantine in the beginning of COVID. I had been a second grade teacher to Luca for a couple of weeks and was going out of my mind. Guys can absolutely wear them. Matt wears a pair of the black ones. I think he wears the Lauren, the one without the tie. but rompers are a love letter to women because they just make your life easier. They're flattering. Pop a coat or a jacket on top over your shoulders and you look cute and chic and put together with a little booty or a heel. My favorite is to wear a little glass heel with them right now, a little like clear plastic one. So cute. And right now, today I have a little loafer on with mine because I'm 100 months pregnant. But a little sock or just like bumming around your house with a sneaker and a cozy. They're kind of perfect for every occasion.
Oh, good. Give me a bite. Oh, you are going to share? A minute ago, you said nope. Yeah, pasta. Is it good? What are you eating in my bed?
Your bed.
Yeah, what are you eating?
Pasta.
Pasta in my bed. So try to keep that in the bowl, would ya? Hey, that looks... You having a little trouble there? Banks. Thanks. I'm glad I didn't put a romper on you yet because it'd be covered in pasta.
How does that taste?
Does it taste better when it falls on my bed sheets and then goes in your mouth? No. Hey, is it delish?
Pasta.
Yeah, is it delish? Is it good? But I just get to walk downstairs and be in my backyard. It's digital launch day for the Snatch and Test romper collection. And I'm just getting glammed up and going downstairs. Love working from home. Not that this is really work. We get to decorate cookies and eat sandwiches. And how good of a client have I been, guys?
You have been so good.
I've only got up to pee, but I am 8 months pregnant.
You haven't said, are we almost done?
Not yet. But when 5 o'clock rolls around. Guys, how many foils do you think is in my head right now?
We're going to count when we're done.
I am bleaching my whole head right now.
Yep, girl.
And my head feels like it's about 100 pounds. If I'm having a boy or a girl, but you know, I gotta have fun somehow, so she's blue for a while.
My Smash and Test collection is launching tomorrow on the Smash and Test website at 8 a.m. I hope you guys will go check it out and grab yourself some rompies. Right now I'm in the Hilary romperall, and I was trying to squeeze into my small, and I was like, oh, the romperall is maybe not good this far along. I'm in a medium. She's real nice. Ew, don't look at my manicure. This is the pattern of it, you guys. It's so cute. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. It's the softest linen. I definitely have some room in here, which is nice, but I can still go up a little buttonhole post-pregnancy. And let me have a little, like a little cropped bralette on with this. You could do like a little heel or a booty. And I'm very, very, very comfy. This is the hip.
People who don't wear masks all over their Instagram during a pandemic.
What's next, honey?
That's the last word.
Wow, you did good, Luke.
We're gonna go back on turn the page around. Correct, sir. Judge.
You're not gonna give him a sentence for judge?
I judge people who don't wear masks on their entire Instagram.
Oh, wait, what about village?
You got right.
No, you didn't do one.
I said it takes a village.
It takes what?
It takes a village. What's it's a saying. Meaning to get anything good done, you need a group of people.
Oh.
To do something that takes a lot of work. It takes a village.
Wait, what did you say for judge now?
I judge.
Did you get badge right?
Did you dodge? Did you write dodge? Dodge.
What's one for dodge?
I dodge all situations. Dodge all social interactions by saying I'm sick. Dodge.
What was the badge one?
Badge. I wear a badge that says I'm Luca's sexy stepdad. I hate people. Dodge. That's great. Ridge.
Not confused with rigid.
Ridge.
Hey there, I'm Hilary Duff, and I'm so excited about my collaboration with Smash and Tess. I'd say one of the most fun parts about creating the romper and doing the collaboration with Smash and Tess was starting from the beginning. I flipped through a few magazines. Fashion magazines, textile magazines, I made some Pinterest boards. It was just a really fun collaborative process where I got to be creative, and then eventually Ashley would come over and she would have fabric samples and I would, you know, say, oh, I love this, I don't like that. I got to just be really bossy, and that was fun for me. Ashley and the Smash and Test team are incredible. They're just such a positive, strong group of women, and they're smart, they know what they're doing, and I felt so happy jump on their bandwagon, and it was just a lot of fun. I got to bring a little bit of, you know, my style into that and the things that I like and that work for me. The end products are so beautiful. They're so much fun. I'm so excited to see this collaboration come to life. I think the ultimate reward is just going to be seeing them on your bod.
Guys, I just quickly wanted to share with you the new Smash Test romper times Hilary Duff
as shoulder pads. Hey now, hey now.
And you may be thinking, shoulder pads are so yesterday, but no, they're not.
on the website to get your romper. And I'm just getting myself ready. So I haven't done my makeup in like 5 months because I've been shooting younger and they do it for me. Now I have blue hair and it's a little more complicated than I thought. But letting you guys know that at noon today, I'm going live with Ashley on the Smash and Tess Instagram. So I don't go live often. I'm excited. The line is selling out like crazy. So I hope you've gone. My eyebrows too strong. I'm sure you're going to let me know on the live feed today. I'll see you guys there.
Hey, Con.
Hello.
We saved you a baby.
We saved you a baby.
CPR class. So cruel.
Show us your hands, David. Empty.
That's mean. Poor Momo. He's like, wait.
Momo, are you full? Okay, fine. I'll
something's
get
missing.
There you go.
It's the mom with the stains. Mom's stain on my belly, and it was so not cool and not cute anymore. And I just realized who I really am inside. It's no longer like the cool Fiorucci wearing girl. Yesterday, I had a Fiorucci sweatshirt on, which made my, like, inner 13-year-old girl self be so, like, stoked, and I felt so cool. And then I looked down. I had a mom. Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego. Hey girls.
Hey girls.
Hey girls.
Hey girls.
Hey girls.
Yeah, girls. Hey.
What are you doing?
Hello.
Guys, Rihanna told me this was good. And I think it's amazing. I can't even deal. Since when do you have ear hooks? I thought that was like a, will you turn that off?
Sure.
I thought that was like a part of my face missing that other people had because it was like these loops hanging, but it secures it onto your face. I am trying out the J-Lo face mask thing. I think it's called, what's it called? That Limitless Glow. And Rihanna face. It's so genius. Anyway, I watched all the, I read a lot about these and they're supposed to be bomb. I'm gonna let you know how it is.
Okay, I'm really feeling myself today in this Hilary Duff smash and test. I mean,
smash and test.
Yes, he's got, she's got hers on too.
Henny, are you home?
with your family?
It was done.